The voice of God is my life. It is my energy. It is my definition. It defines my soul, defines my thought. It defines my emotions. It tells me what is important. We live off the voice of God. Amen. So man does not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds, that flows out of the mouth of God. That's how man lives. That's what the Bible says. Man does not live by bread alone, but he lives by every word that flows out of the mouth of God. Thank you, God, for the flow of life. Thank you for the flow of definition. Thank you, God, because once again, I abandon, I renounce my self-life. I renounce earth defining me. Nothing in my construct, in my identity, in my emphasis, in my analysis, in my perspective is defined by the earth. I live off the voice of God. Your spirit is my life. Unless you define me, I am not defined. Unless you speak to me, I cannot live. The voice of God is my life. The voice of God is my breath. The voice of God is my power. The voice of God is my identity. It is my hope. It is my definition. I thank you for your voice and for your speaking into my life. Thank you for your flow. God, we pray this many times. We pray it again, that you will pour out upon us the spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of you. Open the eyes of my understanding, that I might know what is the hope of my calling. Tell me how to live. Tell me how to be. Tell me how to exist. Define me with power and with authority. Define my parts. Define my connectedness. Define my mind. Define my spirit. Define my psyche. Define my values. Define my character, God. Define every component, every dimension of my life. Cause me to live off the voice of God. Pour out upon me the spirit of wisdom and revelation. Open the eyes of my understanding. Touch my ears that I may hear you. Touch my eyes that I see you. Touch my heart. Teach me how to understand you. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Cause your word to fall into our hearts. Make it crystal clear. Make it fit patterns in my life for which it was sent. Cause my internal structure to become clear and coherent and strong as the voice of God fits me and falls into me and fits patterns in me that are designed by you. Thank you for doing that. In the name of Jesus, amen.